40 miles northeast of Bakersfield, California, lies Isabella Dam and Lake. The large reservoir is a critical part of the local economy and provides multiple benefits by reducing flood risk and providing irrigation and recreation to more than 300,000 people in and around the Kern River Valley and Bakersfield. But all these benefits could quickly come to an end if the dam fails. There are three main safety risks that can cause a dam to fail, and Isabella has all three. The first are earthquakes. A seismic fault line lies directly under the dam. Once thought to be inactive, new data and science shows otherwise. Sudden, violent shaking could cause the dam to crack or collapse. Next is overtopping. A large storm could overwhelm the dam, filling it too quickly and causing erosion and uncontrolled water releases. When studying the dam, engineers found that the watershed has much more water flowing into it than previously thought. And finally, seepage. All dams leak, but too much can cause erosion. If left unchecked, Isabella's seepage could cause the dam to fail. Over the next few years, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers will upgrade the dam, bringing it up to the level of modern engineering standards and reducing the risk of dam failure. Construction will consist of four main parts: raising the main and auxiliary dams 16 feet, adding filter and drainage on the downstream slope of both dams, improving the stability of the existing service spillway, and creating an additional 300-foot wide emergency spillway and labyrinth weir. With such a large and complex engineering project, there will be some impacts. Visitors should expect some construction noise near the project area. There will also be minor traffic delays and detours. While highway relocations are no longer in the plan, the Corps will be completing significant work near Highway 155 at the main dam, and temporary traffic safety measures will be in place. U.S. Forest Service and Corps facilities will soon be relocated to make way for the new emergency spillway. Isabella Lake is a mecca for outdoor activities, and the Corps is mindful of that resource. While some recreation areas will be temporarily closed, they will be relocated along with other areas that will be expanded or enhanced to better serve visitors. Because of the current dam safety risks, a water restriction is in place that limits the reservoir to approximately 64% of capacity. The Corps has also done extensive analysis of cultural resources and a detailed environmental review to minimize impacts to wildlife and the environment. Impacts to the surrounding communities will be temporary, and the Corps has taken many steps to minimize them as much as possible until project completion in 2022. Visit our social media and project websites for all the latest updates and details.